South Dakota is open for business. That is the mantra from Governor Noem to lure businesses from other states dealing with strict COVID-19 restrictions. Well, after seeing one of the governor's ads, a California business decided they were going to take her up on that offer. Miranda Page has the story here at 5.
1, 2, 22.
When you get in the boxing ring, you fight to win. So when the owners of 15th Round found their business was in jeopardy, they did what they know best.
You know, get up when you get knocked down and then to make adjustments. So in essence, we're making an adjustment here.
Brothers George and Evangelos Giovanni started 15th Round Boxing in Glendale, California in 2015 and then opened a second location in Pasadena. When COVID hit, restrictions in the state caused their gyms to have to close.
I wasn't allowed to train the general public. I wasn't allowed to find new clients and just, you know, share boxing with them, you know, and that became more and more taxing on me.
As well as taxing on their business.
I don't want to sit at home and just wait for 10 months, 12 months, lose all the equity that, you know, we worked 8 years to build in the business and then not really make a difference as far as helping the community.
Good.
So the brothers looked for another state where they could expand their business.
South Dakota was more like-minded to our style of living, and we saw it as a good fit.
Professional fighter Andre Marquez followed the brothers to continue his training.
I guess you could say it was a little difficult, you know, uprooting my life, you know, moving away from my family, my mom, my dad, my sister, my brothers, and all that. But at the same time, I view my trainers as family, too.
Their new gym is located on West 41st Street and opens March 1st.
So I actually can't wait to open, you know, and get to punching again, because I miss teaching people. You know, the restrictions took that away from me.
In Sioux Falls, Miranda Page, Dakota News Now.
Our weather as of late.